Why do I take so long? Really? I thought I did pretty good there. It was pretty obvious once you actually, you know, thought about it, huh? Okay. With that out of the way, let's see. That's one thing, and then it should be enough to use it. Move it a bit forward. And I fell down. Well, it's a start. Okay, so back here. This dungeon is kinda large, isn't it? Oh, hey, more combat. I wonder. Yep. If you hit them with ice, they just break immediately. There we go. Easy peasy. So many doors! Oh. That's not good. Yeah, apparently. Yeah, that was it. Probably. Okay, maybe not. From the other side. Well, if it works. Oh, hey, another one of these. Oh, I have already been here? No, not exactly. But it appears I have to traverse the lava again. Which is nearly as easy as it should be. I should have tried that. Never mind. Oh. Well, if it works, it works. Hey, you again. Ow. There we go. I just realized I almost died out of that one. Ooh. White key, which I guess is for this one. And precious metal. Huh. Not sure what that one is for. A serious feeling I'm missing something. Hey. Oh, that's what it's for. How? No, that doesn't really work. How do you What am I supposed to do here? Am I just like on the wrong side? Am I just on the wrong side? Or am I just supposed to go back? This is so confusing. Why would it even shoot over that way? You know what? I'm not dealing with this right now. I have a shortcut back here now, so I can just come back later. Right, right. Those things are bad. Who cares? That's it. Why am I always those two? Starting to become a bit of a how? This I don't know. works. Well, that's one key for something. Get out of the way. Let's try down now. This is bad. This fight was a bit more difficult than I expected it to be. Thank you. Oh, okay. That was a bit more difficult than I expected it to be. Oh, hey, another silver key. Well, I know what some of them are for already. This leads somewhere. Oh. This just connects stuff. Okay, yeah. Makes sense. So I need 3 more keys. Okay, let's try going to this gateway area, I guess. Yeah, we can't actually. You know what? Let's go here. Let's see if we can actually. Okay, that makes the. That makes the. Over there, lower, down, whatever. Oh yeah, if we look at that boss, at that thing there, yeah, we need to clear all of those up before. Which means looking for keys, yay! Also that. Is there nothing here? That's a bit weird. Yeah, why is there nothing at the bottom? So let's try going this way. That guy's just dead again, but it doesn't really matter. So yeah, let's see if we can just go the other way. No, we can't. For some reason. That's actually kind of annoying. Eh, not too bad, but I wish the map would actually tell me if there's something I specifically can't do. Like somewhere I can't go. Would be nice, but it isn't the end of the world. I guess that means I only have one way I can go now. And it's the annoying one! This one. Whoops. That one. Oh, there. You just have to go this way. Whee! Okay. So, once again, we need to figure this out. Thank you. just do this, but that would just result in... Yeah, it doesn't really go anywhere. Yes, I wanted to shoot that, but why? Why is that a even a thing?